UFC Fight Night 183, Michael Pereira vs. Chaos William. Talking about Michael Fangel Lima Pereira, born on October 6, 1993. Brazilian mixed martial artist, he is currently competing in welterweight division in Ultimate Fighting Championship. A professional competitor since 2011, he formerly competed for 300 Spirit Ultimate Fight Club, Siberian Battle Championship, Jungle Fight, Extreme Fighting Championship, Road Fighting Championship, and many more. He is a former Siberian Battle Championship welterweight champion. Pereira's first fight in UFC was scheduled for 18th May 2019 at UFC Fight Night 152 against Danny Roberts. He began the fight with a knock counter right hook, which was followed by attempt showtime kick, a rolling thunder and supreme punch. Pereira won the fight by jumping knee, ending the fight after less than 2 minutes. He was awarded a Performance of the Night award. The next fight was scheduled for UFC Fight Night 158 against Sergey. Sergey could face visa issue and was replaced by Canadian Tristan Connolly.